Hello and welcome to this LED Supplies instructional video on LED strip. In this video we will look at controlling single colour LED strip using a small selection of our LED controllers. Firstly, we will show you how to adjust the brightness levels and turn off and on some strip, starting with one of our lowest cost devices to achieve this. The first product is our LED-TDS. This is a simple touch-sensitive dimmer that sits in between the power supply or LED driver, depending on what you're using to power the LED strip, and the strip itself. We are also using one of our 12-volt 5-amp power supplies, as shown here, which is order code SW4487W. You will see this power supply has fixing lugs, so it can be secured down to any flat surface, and an integral mains lead. This power supply can be simply plugged into a standard UK socket, or the UK plug could be removed if you would prefer to wire it into a fused spur. Finally, you need the LED strip, which in this case is our order code 1MFL600SMDCW, our 9.6 watts per meter 12 volt DC cool white LED strip. Ensure the power supply is plugged in and switched off before making the following connections. First, plug the power supply into the input socket of the LED TDS touch dimmer. Then, connect the output connector of the touch dimmer into the socket of the LED strip. You will remember from our video looking at cutting, connecting, and powering strip that all of our single colour LED strip comes pre-fitted with a suitable 2.1mm input socket to facilitate quick powering. Or you can fit these input sockets yourself where the strip has been cut down. Once it's all connected as shown, switch the power supply on. A quick touch of the LED TDS will turn the LED strip on and off as shown here. If you touch and hold the LED TDS, it will dim up and down until you release it at your desired brightness level. The LED TDS can be touched anywhere on its case and is supplied with a Velcro pad which allows the dimmer to be located on any flat, clean surface. We will now move on to demonstrate how our little handheld remote, order code Compact Dim 1, which is supplied as two parts, can be used to control your LED strip. We will use the same LED strip and power supply as before, as well as a little cable, part number C4229D, which will allow us to quickly connect the power supply to the receiver part of the controller, and cable part C4229Mate to help connect the strip into the controller. First, as shown here, plug the C4229D cable into the output of the SW4487W power supply. Then, take the bare wires from the C4229D cable and connect them into the input side of the receiver part of the compact DIM, where you can see we have removed the input and output terminal covers. The white wire is stamped with writing, and this is the plus wire. The negative wire has no writing or markings. Now connect the C4229Mate to the output side of the receiver and plug the strip into it. The receiver and handheld remote should already be paired together, but just in case, we will show you how to pair the two parts here. Press the Learning ID button on the receiver as shown. You will see when you do this, the flashing LED remains on. Then, press any key on the remote to pair the two parts. The LED will now flash rapidly to confirm pairing has been successful. You are now ready to use the little remote to control your LED strip. Touching various areas of the wheel on the remote achieves varying brightness levels as shown. Full instructions are provided on the website and with the supplied manual. Now we will show you how to use our LED wall dim white. This unit is a wireless wall-mounted LED strip dimmer and is the final example of controlling single-colour LED strip that we will look at in this video. Once again, we will use the same tape, 1MFL 600SMD CW, the same SW4487W power supply, the LED wall dim white, and the receiver unit, which is supplied separately as order code LED wall dim receiver. We supply the receiver separately as it's possible to pair multiple receiver units to just one of the wall controllers, which enables you to power a large amount of LED strip in multiple locations if required. The wireless wall controller unit is battery powered, so can be mounted literally anywhere without having to run wires to it. To fit the battery, first remove the front face from the LED wall dim white by gently pulling the dial off, along with the plastic collar. Carefully lever the front face off. Then insert the button cell battery in its carrier in the slot as shown, ensuring the plus on the battery lines up with the plus marked on the unit. Then reassemble the front cover and replace the collar and dial. Next, connect the power supply, which is fitted with the C4229D output cable, into the LED wall dim receiver unit, where you can see we have removed the input and output covers. Then connect your LED strip into the receiver unit using the C4229 mate cable for an easy connection. Make sure the plus and minus wires are the correct way round. The receiver unit has four output channels. You can use any of the four channels, but make sure the red plus wire on the C4229 mate is connected to V plus on the receiver, and the remaining wire is connected to channel. Then pair the wall-mounted dimmer and the receiver unit together. Instructions are supplied, but this is simply done as follows. Briefly press the learning button on the receiver. Then press the dial in on the wall switch. Your LEDs will flash once to show pairing has been successful. You can see that you can now wirelessly adjust the brightness levels of your LED strip. Turn it off and on by pressing the dial as demonstrated here. The dimming is achieved using a PWM signal, which provides smooth, linear operation. That concludes this instructional video. We hope you have found it useful.